He just wasn't ready to face them again. Hector looked down at his reflection in the water. When he saw himself...
All the magical fairy tales you loved as a child...
Duckling.
...are now told by the talking Mother Goose herself.
A beautiful white bird with soft white feathers and a...
The talking Mother Goose from Worlds of Wonder.
And they all lived happily ever after.